Most of the leaders from the area went straight from council to parliament, and they were from the NRM party. However, experts feel there is need to consolidate their victory in the region. Lamex Akena is the NRM party administrator for Gulu City and Gulu District. Akena argues that the NRM party should find ways to deal with poverty in Acholi region. Of recent, research by Uganda Bureau of Statistics put Acholi as the poorest region in the country.
Things that NRM should do, especially in the Acholi sub-region, is to engage in mindset change. That is an area that we need to sensitize the people, and the government should come in. Because if one part of the country is poor, the rest of the other country will be affected, because a lot of resources should be sunk into that part which is poor. So the NRM should look at a way of sensitizing the people of Acholi sub-region so that our mind is tuned.
Vanessa Anyango Nadia is the female youth counselor in Gulu City. She is one of the candidates who stood under the NRM party. She thinks creating jobs for the youth in Acholi region would be the best option.
Government could give such jobs to the youth here. It will really make us love the party more and the NRM ruling party the more.
Evidenced by the report that was released by UBOS, the question that should be posed to the government and the party in power is that how can they cause about regional balance and equality and equity, for that matter, for a region that has actually or is coming out of war. So these are challenges that will bear for the ruling NRM party. But I also would want to add that there are still lots more issues. People are actually still very scared.
Eric Ladju, a human rights lawyer commonly known for campaigning for civil rights and political freedoms, notes that NRM party needs to publicize their success in the media so that people can be aware. Story by Claudio Mona for the news.